fresh one. Good. You can see.
Hey guys. Today I'm gonna show pink stuff. Unboxing before. Can watch back the video. But not unboxing, huh? Okay. So yang ini bukan unboxing. Hari ini saya nak try. Tough stain. Okay, susah. Tengok. Very hard, very difficult, any major. Hey, this is a white table. So I'm going to try in the cleaning paste from the pink stuff. Okay. Pernah promote, cakap beberapa handai ini benda kan. So saya buka. Ini saya sudah simpan few months lah. I already keep for few months. Never try. So this for the first day I going to try. So how efficient was this to clean the stubborn stain, kotoran degi ya, untuk bersihkan. Okay, so saya tak pasti cara penggunaan. So macam mana guna, dia ada ajar tak? Okay, dia ada ajar. Kita tengok sini. Okay, teach how to use it. The pink stuff is a mild abrasive paste cleaner. Should be used with care, applied on a soft cloth or sponge, rub gently before rising off with the hot water. Be careful, do not apply too much pressure. Jangan terlalu kuat nak tekan. So nanti dia akan cala. Okay, yes, it would scratch the surface lah. So be careful lah with glass or this glass or plastic, acrylic, ceramic, highly polished steel surface. Okay, so make sure you carefully use. So jangan terlalu kasar, nanti dia cala. Tapi ni major tak apalah, saya nak try saja. Kena clean dengan hot water. Like just now I say, must clean with the hot water. Hot water. Hold on, I see first. Hot water. Rising it with the hot water. Okay, hot water. So saya pergi prepare hot water dulu. Okay, hot water saya sudah prepare. Sangat panas punya air. Sangat panas punya air. Bukan main-main, sangat panas. Ada warp lagi. Ada warp. Camera, tengok ada warp lah, betul hot water lah. Okay. So already prepare hot water. So now what I going to do is applying the paste to the stubborn stain over here. Okay. Line a bit. Okay, I try, see whether can use or not. I zoom a bit, focus a bit. Okay, try over here. It can easily rub off. Yeah, can easy, just easily rub off. You see, very easy. Apply more, like apply more easy. Okay. So I try again. This also have a stain. This is a what? Ini apa? Minyak hitamnya itu grease. Boleh oh, boleh bersihkan. Okay, tengok boleh bersih. Can clean easily. You see? Yeah, it's a stuff easy. It's no job at all. It's easy to clean. Okay. But I can smell. I can smell like, don't know how to say lah. Okay, clean over here. Left foot, please. Okay. Yeah, it's very effective. Okay, so I try put some hot water. Apply some hot water over here. Hot water a bit, very hot. Okay, so I try to use a no job. It's clean, okay. Can say effortless. Guna tenaga yang paling kecil boleh clean, okay. Boleh clean ah. Tengok, okay. Saya demo lagi satu tempat. Demo one more places lah. Okay, I zoom a bit. I'm not selling this product, I have it, so I try to demo demo bagi orang tengok. I try demo lah you see. Yeah, this is a without paste, you see. Try very hard lah. See, I use a lot. You can move. It's very hard. Okay, so I try applying the piece. I zoom a bit lah, easy. Because it very hard for me to. Okay, applying the paste. Okay. Am I? Applying the paste. You can see here. See. Put more. Yeah, it's easily to drop off. Can see or not? Hopefully you can see it. I don't need put too much pressure on. You can see. My whole table already clean already. Put some hot water lah. Pour some hot water. Tuang sikit air panas. Kasih tu lah. Tengok. Harap you boleh nampak sama kamera ha. Best lah. I did not promote this product or what lah. It's not pay what. Just intro ah. This product very good lah. How much I not sure. You just find it online lah. Okay. Berapa? Kalau tak silap. Online shop ada jual lah. Shopee lah. Zala mungkin ada jual. Saya suka. Ini. Saya suka, so that's why saya promote saja. Okay, bersihkan kutu orang degi dengan senang. Okay, that's all. Sebelum itu, tak ada kesan minyak. Okay, very nice lah, very nice product. That's all. Like this video, don't forget to subscribe to MCO channel. And thanks for watching.